today we're welcoming a Dr. Featherbaum. What do you have for us today, Dr. Featherbaum?
Oh, please, call me Roger. Today, we're looking at the worm.
The worm! Yes.
Now, let's take a closer look.
All right.
Look at this worm. In his front, you can see a bit of his mouth and there a little bit of dirt he's sucked up with his pharynx, which is the first part of the digestive system. And the wiggly red bits are called coelom, which is like a series of hearts.
Like a series of hearts, everyone! Oh, well, thank you, Dr. Featherbaum. It's amazing what you can discover when you think small.